Okay, I am back. I still got enough energy to play some Uncharted. Earlier I played some Street Fighter 1 and 2 from the Anniversary Edition. 30th Anniversary, sorry. And now we're at Uncharted 3. So, last time we beat Syria, we united with Lyanna, got to the puzzle with the spiders again. More aggressive ones. And we just got out of the cave. And we dropped our weapons that we just got. So, let's continue.
So scarce before any more of them show up.
Good idea. Going up ahead.
All right, up here. This way.
Yep. Well, shit.
Nate?
Run.
Oh, no. All right, easy, kid.
Stay away. Stay away.
If only Talbot
What's
is
wrong
here.
With him?
They drugged him.
What?
Come on, we gotta get him out of here. Come on,
son. Touch me!
All right.
No. No. We just want to help.
Get away! Get away from me!
Well, he got us.
Get away from me.
Talbot and his drugs.
Easy now.
Oh, God.
Now I'm tripping.
God. Stay calm.
Oh, yeah.
Come with me.
So this is what it feels like to be high.
Drake.
God damn.
Marlo's waiting.
No.
It will all be over soon.
Thumbs a little hurt a little
Relax.
Bit. Fuck a Street Fighter 1.
Trust me.
I'm sorry.
Now you're fine, Drake.
Shh. Sully?
Sully's not here, Drake.
Yeah, just keep going.
You're on your own now.
Sully knows.
Damn it, Talbot.
Trust us.
No, not this way. This way.
Follow me.
It doesn't really matter. But
no, I won't go.
Don't resist.
Where is this?
You're with us. Listen to me.
So to use drugs instead of fighting like a man, huh, Talbot?
Don't let.
I won't let them hurt you. Where is it?
No.
Give them to us.
I don't know.
Good.
God, I don't know. I don't know. Please. I don't know.
And back to reality. Well, we're screwed, huh?
Welcome back.
Well,
I don't recommend making a scene. You're not exactly here legally, remember? Greatness from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games. You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that.
Dun dun. Plot twist.
Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of 5. entrusted to the St. Francis Boys' Home.
Mr. Elton, by the way.
It's also Dickensian. Oh. Don't worry. She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit it, I need your help to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is. What about his?
What? What are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just that, well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now. And he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue. He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena either. He just saw something he could exploit.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken you this long to figure it out.
You're wasting your time, lady.
Fair enough. But ask yourself, when he scooped you off the streets of Columbia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one? Ah, excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city. I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.
Well, that's unfortunate. Yeah, get back here. It's Jason. Where are your drugs now, badass? Another bitch. Yeah, for some reason, Marlo had failed to mention that he had a brother, or he has a brother. So, I don't know. Get back here. Don't want to lose him. And don't want to get caught by the police either. Aw, dick! Yeah, nice jump there. Back here. At the buffet there. Everybody's a parkour master. Faster than that, Drake. Yeah, just Elbow him. Ah.
Shit. Damn it. Surprise, asshole.
Ah. Think you lose me, didn't you? Back here, fucking asswipe. Ah, dick.
Shit.
No. Wow, missed opportunity there to kick me. Thank God he didn't.
Didn't you?
How'd he get over there? I just saw him.
Come on, Talbot, this is getting old.
Yep, and the chase continues. Oh, now they're shooting at me. Reminds me of the earlier in the game, where I was younger.
صباح الفلافل والحمص والبابا غنوج. Remember me, Ramses?
Nope.
Thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady bade me to get rid of you, but me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now, I am the only friend you got.
And now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you, now would it?
You insult me.
You're a pirate.
And a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan. I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Wait. You leave Sully alone.
Bye, Nathan.
You don't touch him.
Well,
this is gonna be fun.
Yeah, I bet it is. Ow.
You want to tell us what we want to know, huh?
Come on. Right here.
I'm talking.
Yeah, got you in the nose. Well, another fist fight. Ow. Right in the butt. God, kick me right in the butt. You right in the with a freaking mallet. Bomb right there. Hit your jaw off.
Shit, where did you come from?
Same moveset.
Stay down. Please.
Same facial structure. That was fun. So we're no longer in a hot desert. Now we... Oh, hey. Rats.
Rum. How cliche.
It won't be the last time we have to deal with pirates. Got the entirety of the last game to worry about pirates. And I guess that's the reason why the fourth one's my favorite, because, you know, I do kind of like the ancient pirate era. Plus, I like the atmosphere. All right, I just swing to that little rope. Good swing. Better not miss Drake, I swear.
All right, now we're talking. Empty. Of course it's empty.
Yeah, why would it bug a gun out in the open? Makes you look cool. I had to find guns so I could put it in the holsters.
Crap.
in the ship graveyard.
Look at this place.
We are no longer in desert-like area. I mean, we will in a bit, but you have to go to that ship first. Oh, fuck. Guess I had to do an extra swing in order to reach it. Is that better?
Okay, making progress.
Your hands will never get tired, Drake. And you're hanging off rusted metal. Oh, this is gonna be great. Good. That's it, Groot. Groot. It's like great and good at the same time. So yeah, you can use the water as cover. I'm surprised you're not seeing fingers there, dude. Right in the balls. There's a turret around here. It's gonna... Oh, fuck, there's two. It's gonna ruin my day. Shit.
Huh? Oh, shit!
God damn it.
British woman, anyway.
If she pays, who cares?
that's a different character skin. That's unfortunate. Oh, that's very unfortunate.
Who's that? Oh, shit!
Yeah. Go for it. What the hell? Hey, you mind?
What you get for messing with your friend?
Oh, fuck me. No. Oh, someone's off. That was close. Alright, where are you? Oh, no, get that back. Get that back.
This will help.
Nope. Ah. Get that back. There we go. Oh, how in the... Oh, fine. I was just hiding behind a turret.
Right, getting close.
Well, shit. Here. Oh, yes.
Mind if I borrow this?
Oh. You know what? I'll use this. Oh, shit! RPG for you, buddy. There. And that's it. I got two of those left. I think that's gonna be enough. Kinda want the tail sniper. I don't want the tail sniper. Though I do need more kills for it. Please don't die. Oh, here. Please don't die, Drake.
This doesn't look too dangerous.
Scream. Oh, fine. No, you. Oh, it would be funny if you push him off. Here. At least have a decent pull off some shoes, buddy. Wow. You didn't even flinch. Here, have this.
Shit.
Nope.
Okay.
You smell of propane in the morning.
You know what? I'll use this. I love doing that. Oh, all right, let's keep going. Reload the one bullet. Thank you.
Nice. That'll do it.
Today.
Right, don't look down.
I talked a lot in the last one.
I'm gonna get one shot at this.
One shot at everything. I probably missed that. Yep. Oh. Start me off swinging. Okay, I missed. Okay. Third time's the charm. Myself just right. There we go.
Back on solid ground. Or solid boat.
Whoa. Reach. Thank you.
Tetanus shot after this.
Yeah, you do. Hanging off the rusted ledges. Rusty ledges. Butt shot. Aw. Punch him right in the butt.
He's down here.
Keep an eye on him.
Well, this again. Drake.
is that radio tower?
Hold on a sec. Okay. Oh, whoa! Where are you going? Climb up, Drake. Thank you.
Ramsey's ship.
Yep, getting close. Come on, get in there.
Alright, finally, let's... You've gotta be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. Alright. Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Yep. Let's go. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Thought I fucked up. Okay, no sound effect. Wow, a generic dude just kicked my ass. Are you kidding me? Drake, come on. You're better than that. Got your ass kicked by one generic dude. You defeated soldiers, for God's sakes, and you got your ass kicked by that guy? Swimming. That's pretty cool. Oh. All right, let's keep going. Surprise. Found your fisticuffs.
You're mine.
Put your mask off. Flares.
Don't leave without me, boys.
Oh, come on, really? I can't get my ass kicked by generic guys. What is up with that?
Oh,
you're not. You're losing points, Drake. Damage times 10. Oh, that would be cool if I shot him out of the air. Well, shit. Jump into another. One of my favorite parts of the game. I like the cruise ship setting it. Except for one part. One part's gonna be annoying.
Alright, Sully. I'm coming.
Actually, no. Two parts are gonna be annoying. Never mind. Actually, you know what? I'm a little tired. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. So, next time on the next stream, we get to, explore the cruise ship. Maybe go beyond that. So, thank you guys for coming from my previous stream, the Street Fighter 1 stream, and also the Street Fighter 2 one. Actually, they're both in one stream. It was a challenge. It was interesting to stream a fighting game. I haven't played a fighting game in this channel in forever. I think the last one I played was, I believe, MK versus DC. That was like back in 2009. Yeah, I remember I used to like that game. I don't anymore. It sucks. But yeah, Street Fighter was fun. I should stream fighting games more often. Even though I'm not that great at it, it's still fun. So anyway, I'd like to thank you guys for coming. I'd like to thank William for the hints on Street Fighter. And I will see you next time. Take care.